These boats were made out of bundles of sponge papyrus reeds. Papyrus is different from paper because papyrus is laminated material made from the same culture. You know how paper is normal, but made out of wood chips? Papyrus, when you cut it, it's laminated.
So you can cut it in
the laminated.
That's what they use. They use a bundle of those to make boats.
Okay. He's there. No many types of boats. Papyrus boats are used by
all the sand.
Papyrus boats are built with bundles of